Jurors on the phone hacking trial have been told the tape recordings of voicemails left by the former Home Secretary, David Blunkett, were found in a safe at News International. The messages were left by Mr. Blunkett in 2004 for Kimberly Quinn, a married woman with whom he was having a relationship at the time, and were described as being of a deeply personal nature. Former News of the World editor Andy Coulson denies conspiring with others to hack phones. The trial continues.